Mr. Ortiz has had no difficulties with the immigration department itself. It is only with this particular custom officers, there has been a back and forth. Mr. Ortiz's vehicles were confiscated. His dog was stolen. And he's been trying to get these things back. And in doing so, he's very aggressive. And he has done certain recordings, which I have viewed. And he's publishing these. He has published at least once or twice on Facebook. And so we believe that this has triggered this expulsion order,
which you, as his attorney, will challenge.
Of course, we are going to challenge this expulsion order. We will make an application to the Supreme Court for permission to apply for judicial review.